of the feast was here. The crowds were gathered about as the priest poured water from the pool of Siloam. The rabbi from Nazareth cried out, "If anyone thirsts, come unto me. Out of his inner being will flow rushing streams of mining kind, an endless supply. Oh, come if you're thirsty, oh, come if you're dry." While the Pharisees gathered around, in the midst of so many amazing claims, the rabbi said something profound. "I am the light, the light of the world. Come be my disciples, abide in my word. The truth you will know, and you shall be free. For whom the Son sets free is free. Now he's gone away to a vineyard side, set his Ruach here to help us be the light in a dark, dark world that's filled with sin. Let's shine bright till Mashiach again. Now we are the light of the world. We become his disciples and abide in his word. The truth we now know, and we are set free. Yeshua's light that remains here is you and me. Yeshua's light that